chiaro, va.
Kim, I'm gonna leave you alone, you know?
Alright, we can leave, we can leave now, Logan. We've packed them.
They all left?
Yeah, they also banned this as well. They're manacled.
Oh yeah, I mean, it doesn't sound as awful.
Suck it, Liv. Quit this shit, bro, because now they're S out.
Yep.
I'm leaving creative.
I'm actually realizing how blinking clingy I am to people, you know. I'm such a clingy person. I feel like clingy. You know the thing is, the problem with me is, I don't know how to explain it. Yeah, I'm too nice to people, and then I defend myself, and then those people then gang up on me, and then they all bully me.
I've been through so much, you've got no understanding. Like, what you've been through, I've been through times 100, and you just have to stand there and fight your ground, bro. Obviously, Kim doesn't know anything because I haven't told her anything, or I haven't told you anything either, but Logan knows I've been through a fucking lot, and it's been, like, literally the same thing we're talking about times a million, bro.
Someone who bullied me got on my school bus, yeah. She would literally make my life hell every morning and every day after school. She would try to beat me up. She didn't know. Yeah, they go to my college.
Not just that as well, yeah, but I swear to God, there's been times where seven people have circled me and tried to pick on me, yeah, and I said, like, there's been times where I've got into fights knowing that I'm never going to win that fight. It's not about winning the fight, it's about showing that I'm not perfect, but, you know what I'm saying? And them seven people that thought they could gang up on me, they never did it again, because they was like, yeah, if we gang up on him, he's not going to be a pussy, he's actually going to fight us, you know what I'm saying?
Logan, you can leave.
But nah, Liv, honestly, you've got no idea about my family background, bruv. Even, like, fucking, the amount of times that I've been shot at or nearly stabbed is fucking
doing?
Ridiculous, bro. I'm just doing some personal shit right now. It sounds mad.
I don't know, is he in a party still? We might still be in a party. No, he's not. You can hear us.